fathers to become bishops, pastors, apostles, because everyone has become. And this is not God's will. Has God called you to be what you are calling yourself? Let us turn and cry to God for forgiveness. Even as I also say, even in the political leadership, we need men and women who have kept their homes well. Men and women who come from our families, who will set up an example to the growing children that you can be a political leader.